How to cancel order on Shein and get a refund. So let's get started. So you have to log in into your Shein account and click on the My Order section. And then locate the order you wish to cancel, and if the order is still in processing, then you have to click on the Cancel Order button. And then confirm the cancellation, and then you will receive a refund to your original payment method within 5 days. Alternatively, the funds can be returned to your Shein wallet within the 24 hours, and that's how you can cancel your order on the Shein and get a refund. So if this video helped you out, make sure to like and subscribe the channel, and see you in the next video.